1996 to celebrate the first issue of Scribble magazine, a few Cincinnati heads got together and decided to throw this party, so to speak. Wanted to have all four elements of hip-hop at one venue at the same time. So had a lot of graffiti writers, all the local ones get together, paint at a space called Annie's that had a whole bunch of available walls where a lot of kids could paint at the same time. Just had DJ spinning mic for the MCs to rap, and then rolled out a little linoleum floor so kids could break. About 100 people showed up. Got to be kind of popular. People were looking forward to it. So in 97, decided to do a full-blown one, promote it really, really hard across the country, invite people, because a lot of people had heard about it. So it was a cool thing. I mean, you had a lot of popular MCs coming out to battle. They wanted to, you know, get their name out, get the rep known. You know, a lot of different graffiti writers showed up from, you know, different parts of the country again, and more breakers as well. So it just got to be a bigger thing in 97.
Just listen.
We had some popular underground kids battling in the DoseOne, Juice, and this kid came out of nowhere from Detroit named Eminem, was just killing kids like left and right.
I'm gonna start throwing all my automatics inside the trash. From now on, I'm jacking off the pieces of your bitch ass. This is a mental mismatch. Your body sipping K. You better beg him to start it over and pick a different name. Put your gun in your shirt, get a trick up your sleeve, bitch. You're walking up the wrong tree, that's why I tell all of your boys that you just got beat by a honky.
What'd you do? Get off of the yellow bus with the rest of the remedial reading class? They gave you buddies and put the shirts on your monkey ass, and now you can rock.
Oh,
infinite. Get off my dick, vanilla, a piece of shit. You can shine my shoes. You throw me your dick pants and then quit.
I love it.
I got so many ways to teach you that I'm playful with you. I let a razor split you till they have to staple stitch you. And everybody in this fucking place will miss you. Try to turn my face up to you to a fucking razor miss you.
First of all, man, come to Detroit with a dirty. You try to fuck with my style, I'ma leave you breaking all up like my fucking shirty. I don't give a fuck about you and your crew, bitch. You ain't got no juice to pop through you off the roof like picture. Switch up your motherfucking style. Please go back to the crack vibe. You try to act loud, but I'm switch shade. Remember you off like an M8. Brain dead like 10 brain. Motherfucker, you feel like that Q-A. Motherfucking shit that I do, my shit lingers. You couldn't make the crowd throw up their hands if they swallowed their fingers.
Boy Jones and John King, looking at your ass and you ain't said a damn thing. It's really kind of funny because this nigga here is bluffing. You got this fast as fuck and ain't really saying nothing. Motherfuckers like you, I like to blast with him. You wore your little stupid shoes so I can kick your ass with him. I'm looking at your ass, you know you can't drop mine. Watch the bitches walk past this fool like a stop sign.
What you cook now? I'm gonna blow your fucking tweeters out your head. I just like that. Wait, the floor will be dressed. Painted with all that bravado. You came here, man. I heard you pump. Spryte let out your asshole. It was all written shit. Moving around that. That was on the West Coast, though, bro. How you doing here? Nice to see you both. Hanging out here, have fun. Fuck man, I'm gonna be able to monitor the rest of you. With the small timers and rap writers. I'll sit out there because I'm so cool. I'm beyond all y'all. I'm an insider. You're bullshit. You're a fucking drunk fool. Get off my stage. This is my city. You don't know that.
With the success of 97, we started to realize that, you know, we had a good thing going on and wanted to keep it going. So in 98, it got even bigger. We had a lot more MCs coming out, a lot more DJs, a lot more B-boy crews, and a lot more writers coming from around the country to paint.
It's exalted by many, condemned by others. A fiercely competitive natural law.
Okay. You want to get into shape, though? You gotta come out every morning with me. I'll make you into an animal.
Still standing, but get off of your knees first. You need work. Come in here with that free shirt. I'm not feeling you. I'm gonna drill you with the skills into the grill. Who's you with the braids? Them shits is too tight. What the fuck you even trying to do? Come and grab the mic. I come all the way down to the Sin City from the Twin Cities to show you you can't get with me. Shit, your flows is shitty. Shitty twice, baby, say the shit thrice. But I'm nice. I only got 30 seconds to cook you like rice and let it expound and get into that shit as I surround your brain from the underground to above. The surface I got. Now?
Now see, I came here for one reason alone. And now it's my purpose in life if you never ever touch a microphone. Now first of all, I want to tell you this really fast. And if you do a flavor, please save your crush dash. I want to ask you like a reason. You tell me it's profound, but have you ever seen the motherfucking underground? I got 5 reasons to tell you that's my capability. It's 4 reasons to tell you that you can't freestyle, see? Now see, that's 1-3 to tell you that it's really just like this. It's 2 reasons to tell you what you really did not miss. And it's just like to tell you this. Man, if you gotta observe, I got 1 reason to tell you. Faggot ass just got served. Now, first of all, you're a retard of a whole different kind. I'll take all your coke away from you, put your hands in handcuffs so you can't do any more punchlines. Bitch, find this out, what I just ate to the last subscription. We miscommunicated, now it's a life decision. Cause ADM is free force now, my mind has been sitting there, my fingers were lingering. Now I just wanted to get back in the battle and all these kids just start simmering, simmering. I see you burning, what's my turning? Just like that it's burning. I see you over there like
money. So, it got to be a pretty big thing. I think in 98, kind of realized it was starting to be official. But even still, it wasn't making that much money. So, I think in 98, Annie's kind of backed off because, you know, we weren't really charging that much. We were kind of just doing it for the scene. So we couldn't get Annie's for 99, and we were searching. We were like, well, thinking about not doing it because of being, where else could we have it? You can't have all 4 elements of hip-hop, especially the graffiti, and the graffiti was kind of the most essential part because, obviously, Scribble Magazine is a graffiti magazine, and that's where it all kind of came from, so... We thought about not doing it in 99, but we decided that wouldn't be a good idea, so we searched and searched, and we found this crazy warehouse space in Dayton where we're going to try to have it, and the first night, all the writers went out to start painting, and we started to set up the stage, and the cops showed up, and they broke it up, and that was pretty much the end of that, so... The day before the main event of Scribble Jam in 99, we didn't have a venue. Finally came up with this spot, Cincinnati's Players Club, and they agreed to do it, but we barely covered our ass on the whole thing. But it was worth it just to keep the whole thing together, so we still managed to pull it off.
Well, it's just terrible, the way he is at times. We'll be right back.
then you have a bloody mess.
I'm not saying to jump or be scared of me, but in a battle,
coming hard,
be distant, being ripped up while a warm-up.
A sexual man,
and get that ass torn up. I'll get a beating like Kool, they get me.
A permanent ass.
Stepping over this way, looking all in my grill, don't even know when to chill. Grabbing a mic, sounding like an imbecile, a sucker, a pussy, a dumb, a go-go.
taken. A refrigerator getting tossed, that shit don't even make sense. Try to say it, I grab the mic and give props. I don't got an elbow, but if I did, I quit, wouldn't get dropped. Like your whole crew, I got respect for you, but still up on a microphone, I'll be dissecting you. I wreck the crew, guarantee new MCs like you is queer. You use somebody's little dick to pierce both your ears, you're weird. Who the fuck MCs what they should say? Get to this dopest song, it's a six train. Don't give a fuck about that weakness. Take your ass back to L.A.
Well, let me tell you, you fucked up again, son. And I'm slipped, and I end up into another one of my songs. So use a dick rider. You've been listening, rehearsing. Hold up, wait a minute. I'm finna do some symbolic person. Son of a bitch, that goddamn hoe, you should be gone. I can't believe you wanted to come here and talk, play strong. You wanna try to tell somebody to go back home. Like, I can take you there today, and you wouldn't survive in L.A. I can show you what it's like. I can take you to the hood. I can make you sit down with the homeboys that can give you some good sense. But you study, wanna come up here and act like you the man. Cause I'm about to get dice, slice, creep, spit. I'm gonna be like a slice, crush that bullshit.
What I thought you would. I mean, I heard so much about you. You're a great battle of that one, the ass dagger. But then you come and you're really quite pathetic. You don't say much. And really, I'm not impressed, but you can kiss my butt.
We still managed to pull it off in 99, and it was one of the, you know, biggest Scribble Jams ever. Actually, after 99, I think it was pretty much official. We were kind of a force to be reckoned with. Scribble Jam was kind of a nationally recognized event, and a lot of kids were coming out, not just from, you know, California or New York, you know, as far out as places like that, but way out, like Idaho, Montana, you know, just crazy places. And then a lot of kids were coming out from other countries. So in 2000, I think we had maybe 1,500 people or something like that. So we got to be pretty successful at that point.
Can you guess who the faggot DJ is? DJ Precyse?
There's the expert and there's a dope. You're one or the other. When we get done, I expect you to be part expert.
Scribble Jam, I don't know, I'm not I guess I'm just a simple man. And I enjoy the simple things, like serving stupid motherfuckers up like you as if this was Wimbledon. It's love party, but I'm wearing something shorty cause she's mad twerky. And you don't act like you never saw me, I'm the type to be splashing them peas. You a black Batman, black man with the Michael Jackson disease. Yo, this is crazy, you know what I'm thinking? Give it all and you'll get shit needs work. I'll slide your wrist, drink your blood as if it was scissor. And yo, your shit needs work, you'll get hurt.
Yeah! Oh shit,
yeah. You talk about style, I got style, you haven't figured yet. You mad cause last week I dissed you on the internet. What the fuck? Don't be in chat room. When I walk in the room, it spells rap doom. This cat really thinks he's big, but he walked up in here wearing his mom's wig. You can't fuck with Brent, I got a thousand styles. You look tired like you walked up in here after walking a thousand miles. You homeless, you wildless, I'm timeless. You can't run, bitch. You came only here from New York to get served. That's cool, I turned your bitch ass into hors d'oeuvres. Touch me, get hand over dramatic. You made him turn off the cameras cause this shit's gonna get too drastic. And yo, I'm bringing it back. I think only EPMD look good in them fisherman hats. After my shit, look at your rat khakis. I think you need to get down with people like Master P before you step to something like this causing a catastrophe. And yo, there ain't no master me. How the fuck is someone like you making it into the final round? I know you like non-profit, yo. Tell me how my new vinyl sounds. I think you need to cop it, stop it. You don't know about it? I got from Wartz. Not New York, so before you talk, learn.
Suck it.
We got Andy's back in 2001 and we regrouped and it went off really, really swell. We didn't have that many problems with organization. You know, we kind of had it all together and it went really, really well.
Great admirer of me. You know who I want to be like when I grow up?
You have the slightest idea.
Me.
Fucking ass.
Shit, yeah.
Back at you. How we do? Primo. Jigga man. History in the making. Let's go.
Check it out. You spit hella whack bars. You look like Roseanne Barr covered in tar. Mac people came to do this. You can never even fuck with my blueprint. Oh wait, I'ma spit blisters. This motherfucker's Mr. T's twin sister. you really like it. You messing with a motherfucking psychic. Never step to this Casimir the professional. You can get the ill testicles. Wait, he was getting close trying to push me. He backed up, he smelled his girlfriend's pussy. Yes, Sluggo with the funk flow. Me saying your tattoos are dope, like me saying my sneakers are new. Got more respect for your cheerleaders than you, cause they be making more noise. How could you win a battle if it wasn't for your boys? Evenly distributed amongst the crowd, yelling loud, and you're like, chill, it ain't my turn now. Little girl, you need to turn around. You don't wanna watch as your boyfriend Slug gets burned down. People in the back, pass the gasoline. You couldn't get no peace if this was Scribble Magazine.
Well, maybe we can take it there. Or maybe we can take it to somewhere that ain't fair. Everything is fair. We're talking about St. Francis and his beard. He's fucking with me. Why? Because he listens to atmosphere. He studies it. Oh, he's calling me out for everything I got to do. What? That shit that comes out of my mouth. Well, here we are. It's Scribble. You're not Eminem. You should call yourself Skittle. No, I'm just joking. I'm trying to provoke it out of him. Everything that he's doing, everything that he's pursuing, everything that he's trying to get you in tune with, I brought it to you first. So fuck Sage Francis and fuck the fucking nurse that brought him to Earth and all.
Okay. Here we go.
Oh, sequels, I love them. Nice shirt. You served, I dare. I remember that. It's the highlight of your career. It's the heck, yo, I was there last year. Probably got that shit written across his underwear. I'ma bring it there. You ain't iller than no man. The killer snowman. I'm going there. Where else he gonna bring it? I give you the microphone and you can swing it into the crowd. Let them yell loud as if they cheering. But that ain't what I'm hearing. Straight up kid, yo, I'm feeling your raps. Straight up kid, your DJ is whack. The DJ sucks dick in the back. His name is Salem, he's my DJ too, forget that. I'll bring it back, turn around, burn your sound. ADM, we go pound for pound, round for round, blow for blow, toe to toe. But I rhyme, you have a problem finishing your lines. Mention my beard, forget that I'm weird. Focus on the fact that you haven't had sex in a year.
That's true, it's not funny. Everybody watch, this is gonna be a casualty. How do you battle someone who's got three different personalities? Strange Famous or Zalzan? I bet I'll call you Paul Landry, cause that's what your mom fucking named you. Even though you suck at the computer, she's gotta get to you by opening up your room and seeing you jacking up to this internet porn. You say you scorn by my lines and listen as I get in your rhymes. Cause when you start to rhyme and make it shine, not making any sense. That's why you say you fuck my flow, but go right back to Providence and listen, cause I think you're whack. Now go to your fucking house and get my fucking trophy back.
Check it out, check it out. Hey yo, hey yo, hey yo. Scribble Jam, I visit. I started the battle and I'ma end it. You skinny, you have clashes. How the fuck I'm gonna lose to a skeleton with glasses? Make you have weight loss like Kate Moss. Max Lethal came to do this, you're soft. Busting your speech, you look like you fucking take a bath in a tub full of bleach. Make you turn purple, you look like a white version of Steve Urkel. Make a war cry, I put my dick in your four eyes. I won't say cliche shit like a dumb motherfucker, no. That's not what I'ma do. I'ma grab my nuts and hand you these. You got large teeth, they look like piano keys.
This is a message to your fans out there in the stand. Get some better plans. Battle tactics like you can get your fucking ass kicked. Going to measures like that can really be not drastic. Catch me on videotape and then you can study it. Go back to school and learn some fucking etiquette. Have some manners before. Like I said, when I am kicking this, I heard you drove all the way from fucking Kansas. Well, you're not there anymore, so go back with Dorothy. Take that tornado and fuck with your delivery. A little better more. If we spit the instrumental, you couldn't rap for the tactic, and I bet it's detrimental. So come back and I hope that you choke.
And do yourself a favor, get some motherfucking better jokes.
In the years to come, we'll all be together. We can stay at Annie's because now we're back at home where it all started. And it's all good for everybody. It's a good situation.
Imagine you can actually feel without a care, without a worry in the world.
And with each breath that you take,